The wild man from Shooterbox, Luiz Azeredo. He calls himself the Joker, which in the American culture is a wild card. That's what he is. That's what he says he is in this tournament.
Well, he might be right.
Says he was born to be a fighter. Fight. Had his game face on all week. And this fight is underway.
He came out with the gloves on. Ooh, there he is, and it's over. And right straight, I think, did everything. Yep, over and out. This has to be the fastest knockout we've ever seen.